So in just, we got one more hymn. And we're all gonna do that, I guess, old fashioned thing and gather around the table and eat and talk and be family like. I want to encourage everybody to do two things. Study history. Study big history. Study the old time religion. The good, the bad, and all of it. Study your personal history. Find value in it, find meaning in it. But then learn from it. We are products of history, but we are also providers of it. Let's make tomorrow a whole lot better than yesterday. The God of creation, Jesus Christ, our Lord, our Savior, our friend, and so much more. And the Holy Spirit, present now with us as we gather again. My friends, as you leave this place, may you be filled with knowledge, compassion, joy, laughter, and love. And share it with everyone you meet. And as you leave this place, may you all go in peace. Amen.
Times. Yeah, good times, good songs.